Hey, a snack!
Snack? Nah. Mm-mm. We got us a three-course meal.
Look at that. Here comes Scar, the king.
and Pete.
I'm back.
What are you doing here?
Oh, the cute little kitty's worried about me. If I were you, I'd be more worried about my friends.
We're surrounded.
Go on, ladies. You've got some hunting to do.
The herds have moved on, Scar. We can't hunt in a land with no prey.
No prey? Then what do you call this?
We're not prey.
Oh, nice and fresh, too.
Well, they're all yours, Scar.
Oh!
Run! Follow me!
Hey, why the long face, Simba? You gotta lighten up and live a little.
Yeah.
What were you thinking about?
Let me guess.
The past, right?
Hmm.
Hakuna Matata!
Would you look how he's grown, Pumbaa? Why, when I rescued the little guy, he was only this big.
Gonna make it.
I guess Rafiki was right.
What?
Never mind, it's not important. Here, I'll show you how. You can do it.
When Simba's father, King Mufasa, died, we were told that Simba died alongside him.
Who told you that?
Scar.
It is time.
It must be Simba. Sora, hurry!
Wait up. Simba! It's me, Sora. Donald and Goofy are here too.
Sora, Donald, Goofy! What happened to you?
Ah! Help, Simba! Help!
She's gonna eat us!
Timon! Pumbaa! Something must have happened in the jungle. I have to go help my friends.
Okay, we'll back you up. Okay. Yeah.